on social issues, drugs, teen pregnancy, school dropouts, after-school programs, and so on. Each of you will have, and you've started already, 2 minutes to respond to whether or not Valdosta is solving problems in those three areas.
We are well, and we support some of the things that I think we need to do, but are we doing enough? I think Parks and Recreation can have some kind of after-school program or expanding the after-school program. I think the board of education could have some kind of after-school, because one of the things that a lot of children have to work, and they don't get home at 5 and 6 o'clock and 7 some, and the school turn out 3:30, 3:15, so